be as London's heaviest, possibly 10 or 20 times more devastating. Here's the actual takeoff by some of the aircraft. And here's an RAF picture of the battle in which some 5,000 of our airmen took part against scores of night fighters. Bombs going down, bottom of the screen, near the center. Recent fine weather has enabled Bomber Command to step up the continuous offensive against flying bomb installations. Big fleets of Lancasters and Halifaxes have been out attacking the sites themselves and the storage depot. On this occasion, target indicators were used, and then the bombers went in to saturate the target with HE. Though not the complete answer, of course, attacks like this, which have been carried on for many months in varying strength, have undoubtedly reduced the scale of the enemy's V1 offensive. March, Lancasters used them to attack the viaduct at Arnsberg, one of the main exits.